Hello, seventh grade students. This is your ELA video for Thursday, September 8th. Not written correctly on this paper. Just getting you guys going. Today you are going to write the step-by-step directions on how to do whatever you are trying to do. So in the example I gave you of making those Danish pancakes, the first step is to make the batter, including beating egg whites, so that they're in stiff peaks, which means that when you pull up with the fork, it stays like a little mountain. You then gently fold them in to the batter, and then you also have to heat up the Able Skeever pan. You have to put butter in it, and then you have to, it's a whole thing. So you would write down the step-by-step directions. That is what you're doing today. Your prefix is inter, it means between. So we have interact, that means to act between or go between something. I hate when I have to interact with those girls. They are so catty and rude. So interacting is a go-between. It's like a conversation or an a moment when you're going back and forth between a couple of people. Words to look up or use, interstellar and interpret. So you can choose either of those or both of those words. Your suffix is "-ile," relating to, suited for, capable of. So I gave you the example word juvenile. The girl acted very juvenile by throwing a fit when her brother got more ice cream than her. Words to look up, justice and malice. You could also use another word that ends with ICE. All right, for your book study, you are going to answer summary questions 26 through 28. And you are going to read chapters 29 through 31. So let's see. Number one, after Stargirl vanishes, who appears? So Stargirl vanishes and somebody else shows up. So after Stargirl vanishes, Susan appears. And then in parentheses, we're going to say she changes her clothes, hair, and personality. So it's not actually a different person, but the way she acts is very different. Go ahead and push pause so you can write that down. And the word of today for, the word of the day for today is Luke. That is the one of the main characters in the Star Wars movies. There's a big secret twist that he's actually Darth Vader's son and Leia's brother. He becomes a Jedi. He gets to wield a lightsaber. It's really just an exciting situation all around. So that is the word of the day. You can just look up Luke Skywalker if you want to send me a picture. Otherwise, you can just text me the name Luke or the name Luke Skywalker. That is it for today. Have a good one, and I will see you later.